Come on, you guys, dance.
He's heading up towards the bonfire.
Together, but making sure it stays together and it doesn't spread to all of what's around us. So our thanks to them. Right? And Mike Hart from Heartland Demolition. He's the guy who builds that sucker. So our thanks to him as well. And lastly, Spring Mountain, the Spring Mountain Haunted Woods Walk and Hayride, which you can buy tickets for. There's a whole line for it. You get to go up on a limb. It really is a lot of fun. Now, let me tell you one other thing. For the most part, you people are safe. If you're staying here, you're fine. If you're going up there, well, probably most of the people are up there already standing. Why is that guy always here? If you're going up there, right, more than likely the people who are already up there are already standing in the mud, but it is a little muddy up there, so be careful as you're walking up. There's lots of divots and stuff from the trucks and things, so be careful. We're about 10 minutes away from lighting this up. Enjoy yourself. The band will be back out in 10 or 15 minutes. As a matter of fact, when that fire goes, they go too, all right? So enjoy your night.
All right.
guys so much. Once again, we are middle class. Your WMGK'S band. I'm starting to feel a little heat off that fire already. Hopefully it'll be a blazing, really big too.